Yo, what's going on? Welcome back to another Throwback Thursday Attitude Era video. I'm taking you back to 25 years ago. We're about to reminisce 25 years of The Rock's epic promo on Badass Billy Gunn from the July 11th, 1999 edition of Sunday Night Heat. I'm sure y'all remember this promo. This promo was funny as hell. Let's go ahead and get to it.
Understand this for a second. Last week on Raw, he beat your ass in a cage match. And now this week, you're the number one contender for the WWF title? Well, The Rock realizes why that is, because you've got a 3-foot nose, you turn it sideways, and stick it straight up Vince's ass! Triple H, The Rock says, at this pay-per-view fully loaded, number one contender or no number one contender, The Rock is going to do to you exactly what he does best, and that's lay the smack down on your candy ass. Understands what took place. The night you won King of the Ring, you got down on your knees, put your little hands together, and you said a prayer, and it sounded like this. Oh, dear God. You see, my name's Billy, and I just won King of the Ring, but there's one problem. Everybody still thinks that I absolutely suck. Shake, the heavens opened up, and God himself spoke to you and said this. Bob? But my name's Billy. It doesn't matter what your name is. You are absolutely right. You do suck. But there is one thing and one thing only you can do. You must go find the man who is simply electrifying. You must go find The Rock. Oh my God, anybody but The Rock. Know your role and shut your mouth. As fear went through your body, tears went down your cheek, and piss rolled down your leg. Your house started to shake again, the clouds parted, the heavens opened, is cooking.